Here, Dr. Dennis Shepherd shows us a model that demonstrates several ceramic teeth or dental caps and how these dental crowns are used in reconstructive dental work.
That's one crown.
Mm-hmm.
And that's a, mm-hmm. once again, another ceramic tooth,
mm-hmm.
which when it's glued over, restores the tooth. As you can see, this is quite an old patient. It's quite a grey tooth.
Mm-hmm.
And we glued on with an epoxy resin, basically.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.